What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? It is Dan here, and I'd like to welcome you guys to 7 Days to Die. Ooh, it's time to die. In a week's time, though, no longer, no less. But give it a week, and you'll be dead. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, this game is, I guess you could say, backed by Telltale Games. It's not a standard Telltale game. They didn't actually develop it. Which means, I'm hoping it's going to have some sort of a good story or some sort of directive, at least in that aspect. But it's going to be a completely different style of game. They said it's a mix between, you know, a shooter, survival horror, even tower defense, you know, collections, RPG. There's all sorts of aspects to it. So I'm like, you know what, I got to see what this is all about. I got to try this bad boy out. So, we are playing this bad boy on the PlayStation 4. It makes its console debut today, or I guess technically today as you're watching this. But yeah, I hope you guys are ready. Let's get started. If you want to see some 7 Days to Die, this is a series you've been interested in. You weren't expecting me to do it. To be honest, I wasn't expecting to do it 100%. But if you want to see it, do me a favor and slap that like button. Let's try and get 500 likes on this video. I think we can do that. So let's hit the options button. Get this puppy loaded up, and we gotta check a couple things. I've already went ahead and linked everything that I need to do. So I'm gonna create a new game, and we gotta pick our character. Now, the characters are actually kind of funny looking. There's no one that I'd really want to use, per se. They'll look ridiculous in some sort of manner. I think that's kind of the idea. So, I don't... See, like... I don't know, man. All the guys look stupid. The girls look better off. Like, she looks the most normal out of everybody. Charlotte. So, maybe I should pick Charlotte. Or Jeff. Jeff looks pretty normal, too, relatively speaking. Grace looks pretty decent, too. Like, Aiden just looks... I don't know, man. Like, punk rock, obviously. Like, she looks like... like, her body doesn't even look normal. Her arms look too small for her body. Gabrielle. Miguel looks... I guess relatively normal as well. Emma just looks butch beyond belief. And Hank just looks like... I don't know. He just looks like Hank. So maybe I should pick Charlotte. Unless I want to be a ridiculous football player. Vince. You know what? Maybe that's the point I'm missing. Don't count on me because I'm not listening. You know what? Let's be Vince. Because it's funny. Let's do it. I don't exactly know what's going on. Random gen. Alright, well, we want the knaves gain. Whatever that is. Let's see some single player options. Standard options. Difficulty. That's the easiest. Adventure and nomad warrior. Oh, there's quite a few difficulties. Well, started us off as adventurer. So, experience, I'll go with nomad. Let's start with nomad. I think that seems pretty run-of-the-mill. Zombies run. Never run. Oh god, okay. Enemy aggression is normal. Daylight length. Alright, I think we're good with that. How about the modded option? Enemy memory. So that's how long they remember. Enemy spawning. Everything pretty much the same. Rule sets. Zombies walk in the daylight and run at night. Maybe we'll go with this then. And just to be safe as well with the difficulty. Hold on. Maybe... Oh, wait. It was adventure, wasn't it? Okay. Oh, I see what happened. Okay, awesome. Okay. Let's get started. I don't know what to make of this. Name entry. No, wait a minute. No, okay. Edit name. I didn't mean to. Sorry. How do you caps lock? L2. There we go, baby. DanQ8000. Let's rock it and flock it. To eat and drink, wield an item and use secondary action. So do we actually have 7 days? It's like a 7 day game mode where day one, you know, kind of like a what the hell do you call it? A Five Nights at Freddy's kind of a thing, except it's 7 days in the cold with zombies running around. Oh, we are awaking. Dear friend, the wasteland I can't see can be an unforgiving place, and you look like you could use some help. Enclosed is a short guide to help you survive. If you complete it, we just might take in a new citizen. The White River Settlement, it's real and it's safe. Good luck, Noah. Or good luck, Noah. I'm Vince, remember? Vince the footballer. Basic survival is your active quest. The quest status is displayed in the objective tracker, top right of the screen. For more information on quests, access your inventory and navigate to the quest menu. I gotta craft a stone axe. Alright, what we got? We got some ammo. Can we just take... Oh, L3. I gotta take it all. There you go. Search yellow sedan. It's been untouched. What? There's nothing in it. This is really weird. Nothing. There's gotta be something in the cooler, yo. Uh-oh. Alright. Gather plant fibers. Foul trash. You foul trash. Oh, look! I got something. What is it? Bullet casing. Well, that could come in handy-dandy notebooks. Alright, what do we got here? This looks like wood. So it'd be a lot easier to control this kind of stuff on the PC. The progressive conservatives. Just kidding. Let's go inside. Left us with 7 days to die. Graphics look kind of silly, don't they? There's not going to be anything. Oh, there is stuff. Wait, what did I just grab? Mold? Bruh. Stop it. I haven't been able to find painkillers. I will take all of that. You're telling me that that's all there is? No. Here we go. Alright, what do we got? Does this look like an indie game to you guys? Oh my goodness. I have a chair! Undetected. That seems very Skyrim-y, doesn't it? Very Elder Scrolls. Nothing. Plant fibers, wood, and small stone. Is that... That's 8 a.m. So yeah, the daytime is gonna last... Well, they said, what, 16 minutes, right? I need wood! Wait, wasn't there wood on the ground, like, all over the goddamn place? It's burnt wood. We need some fresh-ass wood. None of this is... Whoa, what was that? Stone! Yoink! Alright, we got one of those small stones. We got two small stones. We got three small stones. Just when you thought the stones stopped, they just kept going, bruh. I don't need any more small stones. I'm in need of some wood, though. What's a plant fiber, exactly? Someone shares that information with me. What's this? Trash pile. Why is this even here? Oh, wait, I saw something. I saw something. I'm going to the top of the hill. Damn, this game is like super indie, yo. It like has that feeling to it. How come I can't get any plant fibers / wood? Nothing. Basic survival. See, that's our current situation. The hell was that? I hope that was just a stock wind sound and nothing more. Because I'd be very upset. Dibs. Still nothing good. I don't want to take too much. Like, how come I can't take it, any of this wood? Just kind of figure stuff out. Crouch. Let's head back to the road. Ah, there's another house. Wait. Oh, God! The zombies over there. I need wood though, doggy. This is where I started. But none of the wood is usable. The fuck is that? Look at that fire up there. What's going on? Did you see that? How could you miss that? That was so random, guys. Anyway, it's 10 a.m. I still don't have anything. I'm gonna go punch a tree. Oh, that's what you do. Oh, you just had to... This thing skips a lot, too. All right, you gotta craft some shit. Hold on a second. Trying to figure out how to craft. Let's see. Craft. Map. Character. My guy just looks like a total knob. Anyway, can we make this thing? Let's make it. There we go. We got it. Much success. Very well. Cause he's the axe man. All right, craft plant fiber clothing. All right, I have a bunch of those, so I just gotta go around punching plants. Right, that works. Come on, man, don't do me dirty. There you go. You just need all sorts of craft of plantables. Now I know that I can just beat the shit out of stuff and Your skill in athletics is now too, because I punch trees for a living, guys. How we sitting? 18 to 35. They give you two every plant you punch. Just for $1 a day, you can, you know, save a plant from being beat the shit out of. I don't care. I think it's kind of dumb that they clothe them and they don't let you see the character's proper form. There we go. All right, let's go back to crafting. Right? No, where's craft? There it is. All right, so we are going to need old diggity dog. One second. Wait, what are you doing? Oh my god. How? Okay, I'm... Oh, right. I gotta go over here. Okay, my bad. Alright, so I'm in need of clothing. You can tell this is totally made for a PC. Fiber pants. Do we need gloves? Yes. Can make those. Right? It's been crafted. Do we need a hat? No. We need pants, though. Right? Pants. Craft the pants. Here we go. And we need a shirt. And we need shoes, right? And, oh, we need the hood as well. Money in the bank. Shardy, what are you drinking? Whatever it is, I want some of it. How do I equip that? Okay. How do you equip it? How do you wear it? I don't understand. Do we go to character? Ah, that's what we do. Okay. Where are the gloves? Ah, you just like put them on him. I get it. So now I got this old guy. He's wise. Vince is wise. And he's ripped as hell. Jesus, Vince. You been working out there, doggy? The pants. And the wood. No, wait. And let's give him the axe. Wait, why can't I make the axe? Oh, well. All right, we gotta craft ourselves a wooden club. So we gotta gather some wood by punching some trees. Okay, it's actually I could have kept punching the shit out of that tree if I wanted. It just gives you wood. All right, good. Let's make a club. All right, where them clubs at? I hate how you have to go through this entire thing. You know? Where's the goddamn? There it is. Jesus. All right, weapons. Wooden club. All right, we got this. Requires 5 wood. I can make better items. Once we do what we do. Craft bow and arrows. Okay, what are we gonna need? We're gonna need some wood, plant fibers, feathers. I already have small stones and a wooden, and then I gotta craft it. Okay, well I would like to equip stuff. How do you equip it? Do I just put it here? Just like that? Yep, that's exactly what you do. And you can rep your stone axe if you want to. So I can go ahead and rearrange. Just like that. Gotcha. Okay, cool. So we get smack-a-ka. So I'm gonna need a bit more wood. Let's smack it. I don't fuck about. I had 2 from there. Alright, we got the wood. Now we need some plant fibers. You guys know the drill. That's another one. That's another one. Ah! Come on, doggy. Oh my god. Alright, we got the plant fibers. We need a feather. How are we gonna get a feather? Is it like a... Or do we have to look for a nest? It's 1:30. Yo, dog, I heard you like feathers. Are you seriously tired there, Vince? I guess if you're old like that, you know? I don't know, though, man. I need a feather. Where am I gonna find... Well, polish my ass. There's a feather right here. That was just lucky as dicks. If that is indeed something. Skills. It's like at the end of each one. So we need what? Arrow? 2 of them. Here we go. Those are crafted. Now we need the wooden bow. And we will craft that. But damn. Skadoosh. Right? Alright, arrows being created. There we go. There we go. Alright, start a base. Gather wood. We need lots of it. I'll just sit here smacking a house. What the hell's that noise? Don't mind me. Wow. This is so exciting, y'all. Just gotta sit here and smack this bitch. Seriously, is this all it is? Wow. Alright, we're starting this base. Dude, this is how you get wood. I'm almost there. Wait, am I halfway? I can't read it. Oh, no! Why did I do that? I wasted my club. I'll just punch it. It's very slow. This one only gives one wood at a time. So I'm just gonna walk from tree to tree, punch a little bit, then walk to the next one while my health gets regenerated. It's 2:45. Pretty tired, let's walk. Punch that tree. Almost there, kids. This big tree is bound to have some good wood. Lots of it. I don't like that sound. I think that's just the wind animation, but... Come on. One more. There we go, money. Alright, so now I gotta find a place to start this base. Now, I can pretty much start it wherever the fuck I want. But at the same time, I feel like I kind of want to build it off of something else, you know? Like, maybe, like, right here. Can we, like, knock stuff down? Oh, God! What? How do you load? This is bad. Alright, we'll use the axe. Oh my god, it's all fucking dude. Is he still alive? Come on. Is he dead or what's going on? He was alive. What do you got on you, dog? I don't care, I'm taking it. Oh my god. That just happened. Okay. This game doesn't look like it's been fixed or like finished. Okay, anyway, let's go ahead and wait, which way is the faster way to craft? Oh, to the right. Okay. Okay, we're gonna need housing. What does it want? It wants a wood frame. All right, let's craft it. Put it here for now. That's how big the frame is. Are you serious? Maybe I can go wherever I want then. I want to kind of be close to stuff, but not too close. Like, maybe like right here seems pretty good. But I don't know. I don't, like I said, I don't exactly know how far, how much space I'll be needing. So that's why I'm kind of going over here. Let's try it. There we go. Put it down. How do you place it? Put it down! Oh, I need three of them. I'm sorry. Well, don't I feel like a noob? All right, sorry. I need two more of these. Nope. There we go. I feel dumb now. That's why. I was like, bish, why am I doing this? All right, there we go. Now we got the frames that we need. Well... I don't follow. What the fuck? How do I place the goddamn frame? Oh! Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. Hold the phone. Okay, it's L2, which makes not much sense, but that's okay. We'll roll with it. Let's build kind of where we were going to build. I'm burning! What the fuck is going on in this game? I am very much lost. I don't understand. Where do you want me to put the next one? Like here? Is this the idea? Okay, so I have to, Alright, so I have the stone axe. That's what this is. Oh, gotcha. So I'm just making it even better. Alright, where's the third one? Right, I think I put it in my inventory. Somewhere. Where's my inventory? Where am I inventory at? I think I was on it. Yeah. Alright, where's that thing? Here it is. I don't know if this is gonna work, but I guess I'll put it. Oh, for God's sake. Ah, oh, that's so annoying. I shouldn't have to equip it or craft it. And if you pick it up, it just goes away. You know, I want it kind of in the middle. Oh, what? I'm deconstructing it. This is my base. No one's gonna get by this. Craft a bedroll. Okay. I need to collect more plant fibers. Fortunately, there's a lot here. I'm just gonna use my fists. Powerful, tiny fists. Come on. There we go. All right, time to go to sleep. This looks so stupid. All right, let's see what we got for bedrolls. Hook a brother up. That's how you cancel it. So I gotta wait like 15. Wait a minute. So you're telling me it takes 15 seconds to make a bedroll, but like one of those big boxes, it takes 3 seconds? Unless those are like the building blocks of life. It could be, and then you put like a platform on it, but I'm not sure. Might as well just live in the damn house. You know? Can always uproot it. That's always a possibility. What the fuck? What are you doing? Don't do that. Ah! Sure, why not? Dude, fuck that. Oh my goodness, this is stupid. For the love... Alright, he'll take a while, so I'll go ahead and, move, I guess. No, I didn't want to drop it. Oh my god, man. I don't fucking care right now. This makes no sense. You can't even use your fucking axe. Hold on. Where's the bedroll? Oh god! Lady, no! I'm so fed up! Yep, exactly. Realism. This is stupid. This game sucks so much ass. Oh my god, man. This is crazy. You're still alive. Quite frankly, I don't care if I die. Use the crawler. You have nothing on you. How about you? Fuck you, bitch! Die! I'm banging on my drum all day! Oh! Oh god! Fuck! What the? God damn it, pirate! Where do they all come from? Ooh. He's just like, ooh. Are you still alive? Oh my god, this is just dumb. Anyway, I've been trying to place a lot. Oh, look, a pig! Random ass pig. Where's my damn bedroll that I made? There it is. Alright, I'm gonna put this down. Whatever, just place it. Good in the sack. Sure. Build a campfire. Do I really need to do that? How many more of these missions do I have? Because I guess we'll just build the campfire. So let's, we gotta gather some small stone, which happens to be all over the damn place. Oh, that was garbage. I'm sorry. Come on. Oh my god. Alright, we got it. Okay, so let's go ahead and craft the campfire, and this should be our last training mission. I was just gonna put it right there. That's only 3 seconds as well, and that involves flames, for God's sake. Let's put it next to... That's where I was planning on putting it anyway. Okay, never mind, we'll put it here. No, we'll put it here. There we go. You're welcome. You've earned a skill point for completing the basic survival quest. Spend it by accessing your inventory and navigating to the skills menu. Okay, so we get a skill for that. Which is over yonder. Well, how many points do we have? We have 45 total. So we can get one of them. So those are your... Oh, I can only get a 1 point thing. I see. Armor smithing. Sure. Sounds pretty good. There we go. Crafting time goes up. Everything goes up. Now what? It's my current quest. I did that already. Should I use the campfire? What's... Why? Why can't I just sleep in it? Ah, it's night. It's coming. It's getting dark time. I just bought one. Like, I don't know what you want me to do. I've already done it. It's my current quest. I've currently done it. Look, it's all checked off. Skill point one, and I already got it. Completed day one. At 21:23. So what, I gotta just wait around until it's day two? Is that really all I gotta do? And look, there's a random walker. I don't know, man. This game is not what I expected. It seems, considering from a larger company like Telltale to have endorsed all this crap, and, you know, that this is how shitty it is, I'm actually kind of surprised that it is in this condition, because it's very clunky. It's very, like, the combat is garbage. I should have just built off of this. Built my base in here. Put a campfire in the fireplace like a normal person. And, like, it may have been kind of burnt down, but at least we have a house. With a blue ceiling and shit falling through the floor. Look at that paint that's got an invisible wall on it. This is so lame, man. I'm just gonna break it! Ah! Give me that chair. Ah! Fuck your shit! I don't know, man. I have about a minute left, essentially. I mean, I'm gonna split it here anyway. Because, well, you know, it's the end of the day anyway. But you guys are gonna have to tell me, do you think this is worth playing? I mean, I'm not really having any fun. This is kind of a dumb game. It's like, everything is really clunky and very cheaply made. And the thing is, the game retails at about $30. I mean, what? I don't know. It just, I don't know, man. After day one, everything just feels really, really old school. Like a cheap game that was made overnight. I don't want to insult the devs too much, but, like, I don't know, man. You guys have to let me know your thoughts. I thought this was going to be way different than what it was, but this isn't exactly my idea of a good game. Just from the amount that I played so far. So anyway, be sure to let me know your guys' thoughts in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video, do me a favor, hit that like button. Also, if you haven't yet, be sure to follow and like my pages on social media. Those will be down below in the description and play at the end card of this video. Also, if you're interested and you want to get yourself a shirt or hoodie, there's a link to my Spreadshirt shop in the description as well. Thank you guys so much again. We'll see you in the next video. But until then, let's hand things over to Noxil. See you guys later. Who's the man with the plan? If you feel trouble, wild and wild, don't need violent and DanQ8000. Wait a minute, hold that style, it's dialed. Damn, goddamn Billy Jack, we still riding, tires flat. I hear them sirens, see shots flying, so we driving fire back. If they ain't vibing, lie with that. Got me dressed up in all black, what up? Hood up, and I see them haters try to run with us, they don't need inhalers. Gotta breathe them hard, just like Darth Vader. Players, grab your respirators, night invaders get lightsabered. Mask on for the shooters, move like trash to bed intruder. Got that Glock and got them woofers. Just press play, I'll keep it moving. Who is Noxil, you damn fools? Keep it fresh like canned food. There ain't nothing we can't do, so tune into that DanQ. Yeah. It was never, ever a game. I'm out.